डिवाइड 83 बाई 4. वाइल डूइंग दिस डिविजन मैनी डू दिस मिस्टेक. वॉट इज द मिस्टेक दैट दे डू आई विल लेट यू नो. बट बिफोर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. दैट इज 83 4. ओके नेक्स्ट. नाउ हियर वी हैव 8. वेन डू वी गेट 8 इन 4 टेबल. 4 2 8. नाव यू सब्ट्रैक्ट 8 - 8 0. नाव वी ब्रिंग डाउन द बिसाइड नंबर 3 हियर. नाव दिस इज वेयर द मिस्टेक हैपन्स एंड द मिस्टेक इज दिस वन. हियर वी हैव 3 एंड हियर 4. 3 इज स्मॉलर देन 4. सो वॉट मैनी डू इज दे पुट अ डॉट एंड टेक 0 हियर विच इज रॉन्ग. Just now you brought the number down and in the same step you want to put a dot and write 0 here, which is wrong. I repeat, bringing the number down and putting a dot and taking 0, both at the same step, you are not supposed to do. Instead, what you should think of is, what number should we write here? If we write 4, that will become larger than 3. So what we do is, we take 0 here. So 4 into 0, 0. Now you subtract 3 minus 0, 3. Over here, we did not bring any number down. Now 3 is smaller than 4. So here we can put a dot and take 0 here. Now here we have 30, a number close to 30 in 4 table is 4 sevens, 28. Now you subtract, you get 2, you take 0. Now when do we get 20 in 4 table? 4 fives, 20. So we subtract, we get 0. This is our quotient and this is our remainder. Did you understand where mistake happens? You should not do that mistake. Am I clear?